Look, I don't want to take up a ton of your time, but I'm going to kill myself. I just thought that someone should know. I don't really know how this works. I'm probably going to jump off an overpass in front of a semi. So, or a U-Haul, maybe just on a bus. I'm not going to be a dick and make people watch, but it has to be big. It's got to be so big that it just, done, kills me, lights out. Because if it just maims me, and I'm like, well then, how is that good for anyone? Then I ought to find a nurse to smother me. How am I going to get across smothering if I'm... We don't need to get caught up in the minutia. I just thought that an adult, so you should know.
I wish I knew what to say. Dear everybody, which has been eaten up, and I finally thought, you know what? I would have enough.
You're still gonna get fired when I actually do it.
Well, not.
Let me start from the beginning. Let's just say the next few years were complete shit.
Oh, God.
Well, except for one part. I had Krista. This was last Friday. Look at me, I was in a good mood. I knew it!
God, Juvie made him so hot.
Oh. I should go in there and be like, also, could you put your penis inside me?
No. Not you.
All the little tropical fish watching, it'd be kind of spiritual.
Did he not realize that all that does is scream? I have a body complex worse than a girl.
How much does... But yesterday when you were giving your lecture, you were like, oh, blah, 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 then the North seceded from the Union. You meant to say the South seceded. You accidentally said the exact opposite.
I didn't want to raise my hand and be all, excuse me, these kids are pretty confusable. Just thought maybe you'd want to know.
Now, I know that it was, was there any point during it where you thought to yourself?
Nope. No, I was too concentrated on how you're effing the whole thing up, so.
Well, I understand that, but just know that I haven't given up hope. Not yet.
Okay. Hey.
It's nice.
Thank you. I... No, I don't remember.
Yep.
Yeah.
No?
Your upper arms are breathtaking. You should go for as long as you want.
I'll tell him. Dibs. Huh? Dibs. Mom's fucking a dentist in Manzanita for 2 days, so I call dibs on the house, okay?
Mom's boobs are jingling around a dentist's face. See it, Darian. See mom's titties all up in that dentist's face. Teeth in your mouth.
Where are you going?
You need to get all these people out of the pool. Excuse me, all of you need to leave. Bye-bye.
Hey, no one's listening to you.
You said you weren't going to drink until after soccer. You failed. Failure.
Dude.
I had one drink. Okay, now you get it, and I'm going to call cops.
Okay, yep, you're cut off now. We're going upstairs.
Brother, is there any meme? I know no hole. Why am I so grotesque? How do you even like me? What's wrong with you? I don't even like me. I heard my voice in a voicemail yesterday. I was like, the way it looks when I talk or when I chew gum. Don't ever let me chew gum, okay? Don't let me chew gum. I had the worst thought. I gotta spend the rest of my life with myself.
Oh my God!
Oh, man, just stop looking, man!
I don't know. It was... I don't know. I'm so sorry.
so sorry.
Just think.
Look, you're my best friend and I love you. It wasn't your fault. You disgust me. Go grow yourself a wispy mustache, you pervert, and stay away from my friends, okay? Your head is too big for your body. It makes you look ridiculous, and you'll never be able to fix it.
Mr. Brenner,
I didn't have a chance to do the homework last night because, well, I don't know if you know this, but my dad passed away. It's just been really hard to do anything.
Passing?
Sorry? 2011? Are you serious?
There'll be other opportunities. Have a seat.
Okay. Enjoy.
How was your weekend?
Like mini golf. I'll pick that up.
Tim's fun park.
I love that place. Yeah, we should. With like a group of people, like with like several people. Let's go. Continue.
Okay.
I want you to think about how shitty this is for me. What if I did this to you? What if I liked your dad? What if I gave your dad a hand job? Oh, Lewis, wow, you look so hot with her. Why do you even like him? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Is it a thing that, like, you hooked up with him, so now you're emotionally... Are you unconsciously mad at me, maybe? And this is, like, some kind of revenge? And this is some kind of self-punishment? Because if... Like, you're gonna go with him and I'm gonna tag you. I'm gonna have to see if I'm wrong.
Oh, hey! Hey, look, maybe you guys can fuck on the lawn later. Please suck several dicks, Darian.
So precious. It's yours, it's mine.
Thank you very much.
I love the lace.
Thank
on the
you.
Just relax, have a good time, go talk to people. Okay, all right, great, yeah, perfect, I'll do that.
You, yeah, having fun?
I respect that.
Yep. Sometimes.
It's got Arnold Schwarzenegger and the little bald guy from It's Always Sunny.
Yeah, yeah, and the other guy's like little and funny. Twins! I love that movie.
So good.
Love that movie.
Hi.
I need you to come pick me up.
It was probably one of the worst nights of my life.
I had.
What happened?
I was about to call Dr. Hill. You're gonna do this on your own? God, I feel like such a loser.
You're not a loser. You're not a loser, Mom. You're very diligent with your eyebrows, but...
I wanna go home.
Fun.
Skipped over it. Sometimes there's a glitch. Facebook doesn't send the email. So I just thought that I'd inform you.
Oh my God.
So tell me something I don't know about you, Erwin.
For your hopes and dreams, take me on a tour of your psyche.
Jeez, I don't know.
Your parents like it.
Oh.
I'm really hoping none of that was racist, but now I'm thinking all of it was.
Was that bad timing?
I'm through a lot of shit right now. It's a long story. You're a really great guy, Erwin. I look at you and I just see this really, really old man. I'm complimenting you. Very gentle, very wise, old man in a wheelchair.
Oh my God, Shannon, your outfit, it's so cute. I love it.
And you toss me aside? The person who's had your back since second grade?
You know what?
Yeah, fine.
Yep,
because chances are, those pricks, they're not gonna give a shit about you when Darian drops your ass for someone hotter. Look, it's really shitty to hear. I'm sorry. It's gonna happen.
No.
Yeah, he did. He just asked me that.
You can't have both. It's me or him. Pick. It's me or him. Do you want him?
Nadine?
Or do you want
Nadine,
me?
This isn't
Why
a
can't
choice.
You just say
I'm,
me?
No,
him
I'm
or
not,
me now?
No, I'm not gonna
You know
pick.
What? Then we're done. We're done.
Wake up.
Just wishful daydreaming.
Hey, bell ring. Leave, please.
And yourselves.
A couple weeks, I'll be dead 4 years. This memory came back to me. It was that night. After everything happened, I got up to go to the bathroom and I saw you crying so hard. I mean, so hard. Your pillow was just soaked. I got up and I went in my room. I got my pillow, took the little one for myself. I wish you loved me.
How sick in the head you are for bringing that up.
Oh, I'm sorry you feel guilty for never caring about anyone but yourself. Sit. You're obsessed with report card on the refrigerator. Like, hey, everybody, look, I pooped in the big potty. I don't even know what it feels like to love another human being.
Okay, hey, life isn't fair sometimes, Nadine, okay? Get over it.
I swear to God, I'm gonna fuck you. I'm leaving. No, you're...
Could you point me in the direction of the cat litter? You go to Lakewood, right? I've seen you around. We've just never really talked. Junior. I don't really need the cat litter. I just, I don't even have a cat. Helpful, thank you.
To talk to her about that.
No, you're not. Well, if you do that, I will do something equally terrible to you. I will tell everyone on Facebook that you pluck your nipples. How about that? Mom.
I want to make you feel better. What can I say to do that?
I don't know.
I didn't need to talk to you about homework. I lied.
You enjoying my company? You never told me if you have a wife.
who saved me. Men like that, right, though? Because at the end of the day, they don't want to... I don't want to be a hero. Thing is, no matter how important they are, there's always going to be someone more important. People get so uptight about that. Oh, no, they're better than me. But as most confident person in the room wins every single time. It doesn't matter if it's real. It doesn't matter if they're pulling it straight out of their ass. People are dumb. They don't know the difference.
You see, I don't really have any friends at the moment. And to be
at all. My entire generation is a bunch of mouth breathers. They literally have a seizure, okay, without emojis, and they actually think that the world wants to know that they are eating a taco! Exclamation point, smiley face, like, we give a fuck!
I'm an old soul. I like old music and old movies and even old people.
Maybe nobody likes you.
You're a dick. Maybe nobody likes you, huh? I didn't mean, like, completely, Paul.
No, no.
Yeah, oh, cheers. Practice these steps all the time. Think of it.
Hey, yeah, I can't talk right now.
Oh, okay. Hello?
Sorry, I just took some medicine. Medicine like an antidepressant, whatever they gave them to me when my dad died. I was only on them for like a month though. People take them like all the time, it's totally normal. Does that make you think I'm pathetic all of a sudden?
Oh, no, 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 I...
Hey, do you have a swimming pool? Can I come swim in it? I know I got
towels. We're good to go. We're green. We're good.
Okay.
I'll text you cool. The address.
Yeah, I'll see you in a little bit then. Jeez, Erwin, I would have been nicer to you.
I wish my bathtub got this hot. Where did you tell me you were rich?
What?
Well, you didn't tell me that you were in a film festival either.
Don't tell me anything, Owen.
Maybe.
Do I really talk that much?
I'm gonna drown myself now. Goodbye.
Hi.
Hey. Thanks for letting me come over. Do you want to have sex right now? I'm just kidding. I was just playing out the movie scene. You have to do that? I mean, come on, there's water. I'm sorry, I just... What, are you mad now? A man, huh? Oh, wait, come... What are you, the button that sucks me into the drain, aren't you?
You're such a dickhead.
Oh,
hand over. You're a dickhead.
So what's your film about, anyway? Oh, that's cool. I didn't know you draw. What kind of stuff?